Hi there, my dear viewers, as in the whole universe, hope everything is fine, and I'm a Russian who brings value to my own experience, and I started to read Korean books. Look at this, it's amazing. And before, I was learning a little bit of the alphabet of Korean language 8 months ago, I think so, and now I can read a little bit of the vocabulary or words. For example, it is the... na. For example, if you will sing na na na, it'll be na 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 with this repeating 3 times. For example, da 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 will be with with the sign of this and this, this and this, this and this. It'll be da da da. For example, yes. And d d d will be this. It'll be d d d. For example, in Korean language, it is actually easy to learn, and I started to feel that Korean is real my language, and it is kind of I want to say that right now I have the more determination in terms of I know the we have the writing systems, yes, Latin, Cyrillic, hieroglyphs and things of this nature. And in alphabet of Korean language, Hangun, I don't remember what's name of it, Hangun or something. One moment, we'll Google. It is Korean alphabet. What's name of it? It's Hangul alphabet, and it is the different alphabet if we'll compare it with Russian Cyrillic and English Latin, and also with Spanish Latin too, and also with German almost Latin with some extra signs and etc. And actually the kind of unmerging, the process of doing the differentiating of all the things to different boxes, it is actually easy to understand, and it is easier to learn, because I notice that sometimes when I speak German or Spanish or French or some of the Latin-like languages, then I start to understand that my English is kind of, Jesus Christ, I forgot it or something. It's the same with Russian. If I learn something that is near Russian, for example, I learn all the Russian language, or maybe I learn Ukrainian, then I learn, for example, a little bit of Kazakh, yes, Jaksi or something. I learn Jaksi, actually, it's good in Kazakh language, and when I start to do this, I kind of, Jesus Christ, I forgot Russian, and how to speak real Russian, because you understand, I'm kind of in a polyglottic way, I learn different things, and on polymathic way, I learn mathematics, chemistry, physics, also biology, and also zoology inside of the set of biology, inside of we have zoology, and also we have botany, and also we have chemistry, informatics, physics, cryptography as a branch of informatics plus mathematics. Actually, informatics, it is mathematics almost kind of ish, and okay, and we can sometimes connect it with some ways, and okay, and I interested in all the things, and I learn it daily, and when you learn all the things around you, you kind of need to switch your mind always kind of in flexible way. And when you have the distinguished and really the differentiative pieces, then it is actually easy to do. And that's why I like right now to learn Korean. It kind of provided to me a good mood, I want to say. Or even when I... Maybe. I remember in 2018 I was doing video reactions on Indonesian content. Sometimes a little bit of Korean-ish or near kind of oceanic and Asian content. I was doing reactions and I really liked it. And I really felt kind of with a good mood. Maybe it is... That's why. And And I prefer, maybe I kind of again felt this love to something. Actually, it is the love that it's kind of appears here without any mantra, affirmations. It is kind of appears and it's here, it's amazing, and it is a good thing. And I started to learn Korean, and actually, I want to improve it because I have friends in real life that they are kind of familiar with Korean culture, Korean language sometimes, Korean dances, K-pop and something. Maybe in your country, USA or UK or South Africa or Australia or maybe Ireland or New Zealand, you have the same thing that people are interested in, or other countries, people are interested in K-pop. You maybe heard about it. Some girls, they are actually listening to it a lot. BTS, Blackpink, or Stray Kids, or some other bands. BTS, Twice, and other bands of K-pop, they are listening to it a lot. And we have the same community in Russia. We have a lot of them. They are kind of prefer. They are fans, and they like it. And I like it too. By the way, I like the music from Korea. It is energetic. It is nice. And kind of positive in terms of the language sounds really high, with high notes, a little bit of twang, because when you speak kind of Asian languages, then you kind of speak in this way, kind of you are a character, and when you speak in this way, then you kind of start to, when you hear this, you start to imitate it in your real life, you smile more in your real life. And actually, if we'll compare with Russian, that Егор, я Егор, я говорю по-русски, and I said right now, I'm Igor and I speak Russian. And actually, if we'll compare it, Jesus Christ, yes, and English, it is too kind of twangy language, and also Korean too. And I think that it will be good to learn Korean. Maybe I even will focus more on Korean or something, because right now my English is kind of getting better, yes, and it is a good and always improves, kind of goes to this place of improvements. And okay, and about also today, I was learning it, yes, I was typing a lot, I was writing, I was learning new characters of Korean language. And also about tomorrow, need to do one big thing. It is the report for my university, for the Delphic Games, actually, it is the specific games where I participate too, and I need to create some scientific thesis with 5,000 syllables. 5,000 syllables, actually, how much is it? One moment, we'll count it. Actually, one moment, we'll write something. Okay? Okay, we created a little bit. Okay, we will do... One moment, I want to count how much is it, how many. Okay, 1, 4. I want to count how many words should I write, and what will it be. Okay, count 4, 5, 29, and also this one. And one moment, we'll count. It's actually three pages of scientific research I should write. Yes, and actually, okay, save, it is the maximum size or something. I can even open my email right now and check the information that they wrote to me. One moment, I have the work that I need to do. Visualization and presentation of scientific research, it is called. Actually, in Russian, it is called визуализация и презентация научного исследования. It is called this way. And if we will go to the... Okay, it is the description of things that I need to do. And here's written the... Format of the showing of the result. The text document in Word with tables and diagrams with the capacity of 5,000 symbols, signs. not counting tables and diagrams. Okay, it is the specific thing, and here should be also this and criterias of these things and also the goal. Okay. The task. Take a problem, assume the problem or create the problem actually, and formulate the research question, research goal. Use, select necessary data and show analytical material that has a contained visual data in terms of tables, diagrams, I will choose it. Actually, it is written на выбор заявителя. Actually, in Russian, it is you can choose it by your own. What will we do? Actually, it is about the diagrams and things, visual things, and also need to do. For analysis, you took. I actually can save it and open on another file, and I will show it actually. Maybe you will see. Do we have something like data where we should send? Oh, we don't have it. I can show it then. One moment. Because I don't want to kind of show. I want to make it confidential. It's here. Okay, it is written here. We have the data of the social kind of when we speak with people, we ask questions, social interviews of the specific center of research and different types of social enquêtes and different types of asking questions, interviews on the topic for your deals, for a hobby, something called this way, and for the participants, you have the enquête, it means the specific written piece of paper, and also you have you have the specific research and analytical tables, and also you need to do actually. For the analysis, you take any thematical fragment of the research in the volume of 4-7 questions from the specific written interview questions that they also attached to the email. This fragment you choose it. By your own, and questions for analysis could be took from any part of the material that they sent, and it is not necessary that they will be kind of in a row, and because we have this thing, and actually right now I will switch a little bit, and I will open right now the specific file. Actually, I will save, and here is one more. Okay, good. And switch. Okay, I hope that everything's fine. Okay, here it is. And also the specific research. And we need to choose 4 different questions. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And I need to choose 4 to 7. From 4 to 7 and kind of answer to them and do the research, okay? And do have some data. Real life data, really. With tables. It's the research of people who were participating in the specific kind of social asking thing. And with data. Of how many, what's your gender, what's how old are you, what's your education, and how can you describe yourself, and your doings in nowadays, and also do you use internet connection, and how can you describe your consumership, How can you do this, that, and this? A lot of data, actually. And what should we do? Actually, we need to analyze all the data that we have inside in terms of the question that people sent to us. And by these questions, we need to show the data with the materials of visualization. Actually, it is about hobby. About hobbies of people, of different types of people in Russia. 1,600 different people told us what they do. And need to analyze that and visualize it in some forms. And they will see it, they will look at it, and we'll and we need to show some meaningful research out of it. We can make it. So I will make it tomorrow. I think that maybe I will do, and maybe I will do this with you, because it takes a lot of time, maybe not, but actually need to do this. So thank you a lot for watching this video, hope you enjoyed, and if you did something in your university, let me know. And it is kind of analyzing of the data and making the tables and diagrams out of it. And also making some conclusions, what can we see through this data? And how can we use it for our life? So, thank you a lot for watching. Improve Saldele, go forward, Korean language and the researchers. Have a good day, improve Saldele. Bye.